गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट एसएसटी बुक माई वर्ल्ड ऑफ सोशल स्टडीज क्लास फोर्थ. टेक आउट प्रीवियस लेसन, लेसन फोर, द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट. एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द टॉपिक्स रिलेटेड टू दिस लेसन विद क्रॉस क्वेश्चंस एंड टर्म्स, लोकेशन एंड लैंड, क्लाइमेट एंड वेजिटेशन, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन, लाइफ इन द डेजर्ट रीजन ऑफ राजस्थान, पीपल, ऑक्यूपेशन. Till this we have completed the topics with cross questions and terms. Now today we are going to start with the new topics, housing and clothing, languages and festivals, and tourism. Now take out page number 27, housing and clothing, languages and festivals, and tourism. Now let us start. Most of the houses in the desert region means area, we have already discussed, have thick walls. Thick walls means moti diware, flat roofs and small windows to keep the house cool. Now what type of houses are there in the Rajasthan? That they have thick walls, flat roofs and small windows. Why the houses in Rajasthan have thick walls and flat roofs? The houses in the Rajasthan have thick walls and flat roofs because thick walls prevent the heat from entering into the house, and flat roofs help to retain the little water that has been collected during rainfall. So to keep the house cool, the houses in desert have thick walls and flat roofs. Some have underground tanks to store water. So here the term arises. What are tankas? So underground tanks to store water. People in Rajasthan wear colorful clothes. Women wear ghagra choli with an orni to cover their head, and men wear dhoti kurta and a colorful turban. So what are the traditional clothing of men and women in Rajasthan? Next topic, languages and festivals. Hindi and Rajasthani are the main languages spoken here. So what are the main languages of Rajasthan? Hindi and Rajasthani. Holi, Diwali, Eid, Dussehra, Gangaur and Tej are the festivals celebrated here. Holi is the festival of colors. Diwali is the festival of lights. Eid is the festival celebrated by Muslim. Dussehra is the festival celebrated of victory, good over evil. Gangaur is the festival celebrated to honor goddess Parvati. Gan here means Lord Shiva. Gaur means Gauri or goddess Parvati. So this festival is celebrated to honor the goddess Parvati. Tej is the festival celebrated by women. So these are the festivals celebrated in Rajasthan. So name the festivals celebrated in Rajasthan. Tourism. Tourism means people traveling for fun. Rajasthan is the most popular tourist destination in India. Tourist means a person who is traveling or visiting a place. Destination means the place to which someone or something is going or being sent. Or means journey's end. So which is the most important tourist destination in India? That is Rajasthan. It has a number of forts, means killa or tower, and palaces. Palaces means mahal, built by the Rajput kings. So name some forts and palaces built by the Rajput kings. That are Mehrangarh Fort, Ranthambore Fort, etc. are some more forts and palaces which are built by the Rajput kings in Rajasthan. People from all over the world come to see the festival at Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer is a desert festival. It's celebrated in the month of February in the beautiful city Jaisalmer, 3 days before the full moon. See this picture. This is the Jaisalmer Desert Festival. This is the world famous desert festival. It's celebrated in Rajasthan. So name the desert festival of Rajasthan, Jaisalmer Desert Festival. So children, we have completed these topics. So let us recall once. Now, related to these topics, the cross questions and terms, what type of houses are there in Rajasthan? Why the houses in Rajasthan have thick walls and flat roofs? Define tankas. What are the traditional clothing of men and women in Rajasthan? Name languages of Rajasthan. Festivals celebrated in Rajasthan. Desert festival of Rajasthan. Name the city in which the world famous desert festival is celebrated. So children, solve the related exercises.